Ay, maayong buntag sa inyong tanan. Right now, we are here at the Capitol grounds, the provincial capital of Southern Leyte. You see this in front is the Capitol building, and on that side we have the legislative building. Okay, so Southern Leyte is the province and Maasin City is the capital city. So the Capitolio is located within the city of Maasin, and there is this Christmas tree that will be lighted, I'm sure. And also you can see the provincial seal of this province of Southern Leyte. Yes, this was founded on July 1, 1960. Wow, 59 years. Mukhang kaedad ko, same age. Okay, so every July 1st there are many agri products being presented or displayed here as part of their celebration of the founding anniversary of Maasin City. And here, so there you see the participants for this Southern Leyte tour guiding training. These are the participants, and they are now taking the actual mock tour rated and now practicing their spells. And we are very thankful that we have this bus provided by the provincial capital, the province of Southern Leyte. And they also have a what you call this, sunken garden. Yeah, sunken garden is always a beautiful place to see because of the trees, the serenity. If you want to commune with nature, very peaceful. The plaza will always be very conducive. Okay, so later we will be showing you more of Southern Leyte and Maasin. From here we shall be going to after Maasin City, we will be stopping at Macrohon. Macrohon is another municipality where you can see the famous fish sanctuary. Then lastly we will be going to Padre Burgos. So Padre Burgos is you can see the port there where you start the travel, the sea travel going to the island of Limasao. Okay, so for now, hi everyone. Hi. Please wave. Yes, so very happy here, and these are the contestants, if not the participants. Ang gagaling po nila, and they will be the next DOT accredited community guides of Southern Leyte. Wave! Yay! Isa na lang ang nakatalikod. Yung nakatalikod dyan. Okay. Yes, everyone.
Mabuhay Southern Leyte!
Oh, thank you! Daghang salamat!